kids can always find their favorite characters on Sesame Street. Look for Sesame Street audio on CD and cassette and take them along for the ride. Only from Sony Wonder.
Mr. Baby.
Pick-a-boo. Thank you, Dorothy. Oh, and thank you, babies.
Oh, now Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, Elmo has to get down for this.
Oh, hi, babies.
Oh, baby? How do you play with a baby?
Thank you, babies.
Really, Dorothy? Elmo didn't know that. Oh, guess what Dorothy just told Elmo? The ducks have babies. Yeah, they're called what, Dorothy? Whoa, they're called ducklings. Thank you, Dorothy. So, Elmo has a question for Quack, you. How many ducklings are following Mommy Duck? Let's count them and see. Come on, ducklings. Come on, there you are.
One. Two.
So cute.
Three.
Quack.
Four.
Four ducklings.
Five. Six.
Well, six ducklings. And one baby dinosaur. You're cute too. Good counting, everybody. Ducks have babies. People have babies. Elmo wants to know what else has babies, don't you? Let's find out. Oh, look. The drawer's crying like a baby. Oh, don't cry, drawer. What would make drawer happy?
Do birthday cakes have babies?
No.
But a baby can have a birthday cake. Go ahead, eat it.
Do school buses have babies?
No.
But they have lots of kids. Do lions have babies?
Yes. They're called cubs.
Oh, they're cute. Do Snuffleupaguses have babies?
Yes.
That's not a baby.
That's Snuffy dressed as a baby.
Mama!
Snuffy!
Yeah.
All animals have babies. Some baby animals live in zoos. And you know how Elmo knows this? Well, his friend Diamond visited a zoo and told Elmo all about it. Friend Diamond went with her father to the animal farm to see and pet some baby animals. And they took along her brother, Emmanuel, who is a baby himself. The first thing they saw was a baby sheep. She's called a lamb. And Diamond petted it and gave it a little hug. Then they saw some baby cows. And Diamond petted one. She learned it's called a calf. And they saw some baby pigs and fed them some milk. Ooh, they were very hungry. Baby pigs are called piglets. Next, they saw some baby ducks, called ducklings. And Diamond fed them some corn. Emmanuel wanted a better look. Some baby chickens stopped by. Baby chickens are called chicks. And they saw some baby geese, which are called goslings. Then they took a ride and saw more baby animals. A baby deer, which is called a fawn. Emmanuel. A baby horse, which is called a foal. And finally, they saw baby goats, and they petted one. A baby goat is called a kid. Diamond and Emmanuel are also called kids. So two kids met one kid. And that's how Elmo's friend Diamond saw some baby animals. Oh, Elmo really wants to learn more about babies, don't you? Where can Elmo learn more? Come on, TV. Come on, TV. Oh, you can do it. Oh, you okay? Come on, I'm okay. I'm okay. You can. Come on, TV. That's right. Amma can watch the baby channel. Are you okay, TV? Turn on. Good TV.
Welcome to the Baby Channel. All babies, all the time. And now, Baby Pictures presents Know Your Baby.
Know your baby. Here's what to know. The important parts of a baby are the arms, the legs, the diaper, and the mouth. The mouth has three positions. Up, down, and forth. When it's turned up, the baby is happy and cute. That's when babies get lots of catchy coo. Aren't we just adorable? Aren't we? Catchy coo! Huh? When the mouth's turned down, the baby is sad or hungry, and it cries any time of the day or night. When the mouth's full, the baby is eating, and the crying stops. Here's what else babies can do. At first, they can lie down. Then they learn to sit up. Next, they learn to stand up. Then they learn to fall down. And soon they're on the move, crawling, then walking. They have their ups and downs. And they keep on growing and growing and growing until they're big kids. Bye-bye, baby! And the kids grow into grown-ups. Every grown-up started as a baby, even yours truly.
See? And that's baby. Wah!
Aren't we just adorable?
Stay tuned for Born Yesterday and I'll Cry Tomorrow. Till then, we'll be toddling along.
Thank you, TV. Okay, now be careful. Oh, good. Alma once was a baby, too. Oh, look. Dorothy's imagining Alma as a baby. Crawling around. Now she's imagining Elmo as a baby duckling. Now she's imagining Elmo as a baby bird, hatching out of its egg. Hello, world! Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Oh, boy.
Thank you, Dorothy. Everybody once was a baby. Elmo got pictures showing Elmo's friends when they were just babies. And he made a video with this camera. It's called Elmo's Friends When They Were Just Babies by Elmo. Oh, TV! Come on, TV! Come on! Yeah! Be careful! Yeah! That I have to do. There's Gordon when he was a baby. He had the same hair. And here's Maria. She had a bottle, but now she uses a knife and fork. Turn the page, do-do-do.